goodness. There's a mannequin. And let's, unless that's one of your relatives there, Dare. I don't think so. We do have a number of them here, though, tonight.
Oh, yeah, well, mother-in-law's here.
That looks like one of JR's usual things.
Uh-oh. I know you're back there watching right now. You see this frilly little frock right here? Well, next week on Raw, you're going to be wearing it after I kicked your butt at SummerSlam.
Whoa.
Right, baby.
Uh-oh. You know, Brian, I had a little talk with some of my single girlfriends, and they seem to think that you don't really fill out your tights that well. And then I had a little talk with my hairdresser and his friends, and he seemed to think if you were in one of my tight little dresses, you might be ripe for the picking. What do you people think? You want to see Pillman in my dress?
Well, I won't touch that line.
I don't think so either.
My mama's watching.
Oh, here we go.